So the cost involved in living in a lifestyle community is the purchase of the home and then your weekly site fee. The weekly site fee includes full use of all of the amenities, maintenance to the front gardens and all of the communal areas. Our homes are typically priced at between 75 and 80% of the median house price, just so that people can free up as much equity as possible. So the land lease model and how it works is you own the home, but you take out a 90-year lease on the land that the home is situated. You also buy into a share of the community infrastructure. The weekly site fee also covers all expenses for the operating of the whole of the community. It gives people full use of the community facilities, which is typically your gym, pool, clubhouse, cinema, all of the outdoor facilities too. Some of the benefits for your weekly fees are you will no longer pay council rates or water rates, as well as your insurance, home and contents insurance, buildings insurance. You will be paying lower reduced premiums because you're living in a secure gated community, so you will be paying lower premiums. Homeowners can receive rent assistance if they are in receipt of a government pension or other eligible payments from the Australian government. One of the benefits of having a deferred management fee is that lifestyle communities have a vested financial interest in the upkeep of the community. So we will reinvest to make sure that when you do come to sell your home, you're going to get the very best possible price. Reinvestment into the communities would be updating the kitchens, updating the facilities when needed. Because you do have an equal share in the communities, we will ask opinions every few years of what you would like upgraded. We do take feedback into account. We'll upgrade the furniture just to make sure that the facilities are always fresh and up to date. So one of the benefits of buying in early to a new project is that you're going to get the best possible price for the homes. Usually during a project, homes will go up quarterly by between 1 and 4%. So if you're going to be buying in early, you're ensuring that you're getting a home at the cheapest possible price, possibly freeing up a lot more equity. When you are buying into a new community, we do work with you every step of the way. We do have our settlement squad who will be working with you with regards to when to put your house up for sale. We do give an extra 180 days from when the house is ready. We give as much notice as possible as to when your house is going to be ready and work with you. Once you put your house up for sale, we will let you know when your house at Lifestyle is going to be ready. We don't want you moving twice, so we will work with you to incorporate the best possible settlement date for you. If anyone has any questions, they can reach out at any time to any one of our sales consultants who will be happy to answer any financial questions.